maybe? I really hope it's not the pig. I mean, I'm quite partial to dealing with the nurse, or even the doctor. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Everybody's MP's back up. Destroy that one. Point down to start level. Go for big team heal. L2 is always good. Try not to get into the habit of running a lot. Why is that? Why do I say that? Because if you run a lot, you'll leave scratch marks and you'll be easier to be found. That I can remember at least. Oh! We got a doctor. Okay. Because of that. Distracting him. Yeet! Oh. Well, I was distracting him. Oh, fiance. Your sacrifice shall not be in vain. Also, don't try and remove yourself too quickly, because it'll die faster. I'll see if I can get to you in a moment. Yep, I see him too. Damn, I need a heal. So this is why I kinda need to get that, I need to get that self-heal perk. Sounds like a good deal. Yeah. Yeah, he's gonna be trying to camp it.
Hey, what up?
You should probably heal me, Chief. Many thanks. as I can recall, he's still on the other side of the house, which is good. I already took care of one of them that was in the house. Oh fuck. Wait. Oh no.
Sorry.
It's good. I'm gonna see, okay. He's really close to us. He might come this way. Yeah, he's coming this way. He might want to leave Jose. No, he's going towards you though.
I'm hiding. He's destroying the generator.
Yep.
He left. Well, hold up. Right.
I'm in the cornfield. There's a gen out here in the cornfield. I see him.
Okay, so I'm making it now. I'm working the generator.
Good idea.
Rescue the chick, please.
Yep. I'm gonna start working on this gen over in the cornfield.
Oh my god, I got chased.
He's going away from me. I'm still at the gen over in the cornfield.
I'm still at the gen over here.
Alright, he might be coming back soon, so get ready. Yeah, I see him coming towards me. Yeah, he's coming towards you. Shit. If he gets on the hook a third time, he's insta dead.
Yeah.
So this is it for him.
Good.
Yep. Alright, so the gen that I've been working on is about halfway. It's the one that's in front of the house in the cornfield. I see you. Hello.
I know you are. Just stay there. I'm gonna see if I can hear you.
I got him. Oh, fiance, come back.
Oh, okay.
So.
I'm heading towards the last. Yep. I'm heading towards one of those generators over in the corner.
Okay. Oh, fuck.
What is this? Don't touch that.
Yeah, that's what they're like. That one is black.
Oh, fuck. No. Any killer can use that. They can have the Ruin Hex. It's a learnable perk. But, fiance, wait, come back? Where'd you go? Find this rock? Oh, you went up? Okay. Yeah. One sec. I have to be careful, because he was.
You weren't done healing, were you?
Yeah, I wasn't done healing. It's just I heard him. I had to be, like, quick about it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no, was it? Alright, we're gonna go back to the cornfield, you and I, and we're gonna take out that gen, okay? Come on.
I'll try. What do I do with this toolbox?
It helps you repair the generators faster. Oh shit. Oh my god. Yeah, hey, fall back. We're gonna try and get Jose now. Alright, I want you to take care of that generator, fiance, and I'm gonna go try and get Jose.
Careful, he's coming my way.
Yeah, I saw him. Yep.
Are you going down?
Yeah, I'm gonna go try and get Jose.
Hold
on, which side is he at? Oh wait, I see him, he just ran past.
Wait.
Yep.
Yeah. Yep, come. I'm going the other way.
Okay. Yep. There's still that generator in the cornfield, but I will say wait because he's probably gonna pop it in a second. Damn, and there goes Fiance. Also, worst case scenario, get ready to look for the generator. Or the hatch, I should say. Yeah, you're gonna have to like search for it. Shook you. I shook him. Yes! Let's go. Oh, he's following you? No, Jose. Alright, well, I'm gonna see if I can find the, Oh, fuck. Alright, I know he's gonna try and, like, take me down to... Game one.